Hi, I'm going to tell you, Poo.
I want to say it first.
Okay. And action. Katrina first.
Oh. Hi, I'm Katrina Kaif.
And I'm Aditya Roy Kapoor.
And you're watching Bollywood Hangama.
Let's do a bit of segments actually. Now we have this quiz. Answer. Which we call how well do you know each other? Since it's like a romantic film and
well do we know ultimate.
So how well does Katrina know Aditya and how well does Aditya know Katrina?
Let's find out.
So okay. we'll just find out. So we'll start with ladies first.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Who has sung the song Sun Raha Hai Na from Aashiqui 2?
What singer? I feel that because we're talking about Adi, but I don't feel you could have sung that song.
No, I could have, but I didn't.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's a better way of saying it. I don't feel you sung. I don't know. But well, let me guess. Mohit?
No.
It's a.
I don't think she guessed this one.
I think she should actually.
She should, but. You like the song, right?
I love it. Oh no, this is sad.
See, this is not about me, this is about someone else. Right, if you ask now what
he has sung, he has sung for it for you. Okay,
say,
it's Ankit Tiwari. In Ankit Tiwari. Okay. In Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, who was secretly in love with Aditya Roy Kapoor?
That's pretty easy. You watched the
Ranbir?
Film? Right? I was secretly in love with Ranbir.
The guy?
Who was secretly in love with me?
Who's girl is
who are the four people in here?
Oh, Kalki!
Ah.
Right.
I didn't see the film.
Why not?
I thought that would be an interesting angle.
Two, okay. Who played Aditya's parents in the action replay?
I know. Akshay and Ashwarya.
Okay, 2 out of 3.
I've gotten 1 out of 3
which
so far.
Famous actress, which famous actress is Aditya's sister-in-law?
Vidya Balan.
Okay, 3 out of 4. I'm giving her relatively easier ones.
He's now skipping.
What's going to happen with me?
When is Aditya's birthday?
Wait. Okay, I can tell you it's between the months of... August. Come on, that's not bad. It's the last guess. It's between the months of September, October, November.
November, okay.
It's between November.
November.
Yeah, can I got the quarter of the year, right? When's my birthday?
See,
he has no idea when my birthday is. Don't get fooled by him.
November. So what's the date?
What?
Oh, close enough.
Your birthday?
16th. November 16th?
November 16th.
Oh.
Okay. So I didn't want to give it to him. Tell me what month my birthday is.
I think your birthday is in...
I really want to know. Oh, that's the easiest thing. I've been saying my sun sign also.
No, someone says Cancerian.
Yeah.
Don't tell him. But now you have a clue. But now you're going by the Cancerian. You're not going by memories.
Cancerian.
Forget it then.
Yeah, morning.
Huh. I want to know.
Okay, July 16th. Okay, November 16th. So we can give half to her for this.
Yeah, half.
So 3.5 out of 5, so not bad at
not
all.
Bad.
Not know, bad at
I
all.
And, so
Aditya, let's see how much you know about Katrina. Name the song in Dhoom 3 on which Katrina dances to her during an audition by Aamir Khan. Yeah, it's fine. 1 out of 1.
Whoa! Kamli, well done.
Okay, where was Katrina born?
I know why you're looking at me, but I'm going to help you.
Beach candy.
Beach
candy. Which country I'm talking about? Not the
hospital. Which country?
You're born in? I'm not sure, yeah.
It's okay, it's a tough one.
There's a given.
No. It's like a slightly oriental.
Yeah, that's a good clue. An oriental country. Okay, forget it. I think go ahead.
Wait.
Let's take one wild guess.
Bhutan. No, I'm joking, yeah.
Keep going. Doing well.
Hong Kong. So, one out of two. In which film did Katrina play a diving instructor?
Blue. No! This one.
This one,
the one with all of y'all.
All of y'all.
Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara.
Okay, so
Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara is this one, and all of y'all is long list.
That's
of people.
Your interpretation. I said this one and all of y'all is all of y'all.
So
and
two English. Out of three.
See how you can interpret
two out
like
of
that,
three. You still have a good chance.
I'm three out of three.
Two out of three. Which film of Katrina had the song Ishq Shawa?
That's a tough one. I'd be very impressed. Can
you hum it? So then I can.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's fair. Give him one line. Me? Are you mad?
Come on. I know you have a hidden.
I can tell you what I'm wearing in it for help.
That might help.
A short black skirt and a short black top, and a red short jacket for some part of the
song. Ah!
See, I'm helping now.
Ishq Shawa.
Yeah, it's
like that.
You see, he sings well. If I sing it, he won't get it on you. But you're singing well.
I was giving you clues.
There's a very famous icon of Hindi cinema in the song with me dancing.
Every
Your last film was with that production house.
My last film was with that production house.
Romantic hero of our times.
Wow, one second. Shah Rukh Khan.
Okay.
What is the question?
Movie.
This one.
Jab Tak Hai Jaan. So we can give that a 3 out of 4.
Yes. Jab Tak Hai Jaan.
Okay.
Only one, but this is...
Which? No, you still haven't. Which brand out of these has never been endorsed by Katrina? Out of these? Lux, Micromax and Nakshatra.
Micromax.
That's easy.
Just by a word, you of half marks actually that cut.
Lovely, I know what a bit about
Kapoor has.
But I feel Faridun, that both me and you gave him a lot of help.
Yeah, that is true.
Only this one you gave me
that
a lot of help.
That is true. Actually, she agreed to.
Is there a prize to this?
Yes.
There I'm
fighting for it.
They will be sent to you actually. Alright, so technically I think we'll have to
give it to me.
Give it to.
Yeah.
I'm a fair player. Yep. You won.